Not since 1988 had the Dodgers won Game 1 of a playoff series, and that was the last time the Dodgers went all the way. Wednesday night, the Dodgers stunned the Wrigley faithful by taking a one-game-to-nothing series lead. Thursday afternoon, the Dodgers arrived here at Wrigley Field, ready for Game 2, and we were with them behind the scenes. Hi, everybody. I'm Rick Mundy, and welcome to Wrigley Field, just in front of the second game of the National League Division Series. The Dodgers, even though they won the opening game of the series, they had great respect for the Chicago Cubs coming into Game 2 because, remember, the Cubs wound up with the best record in all of the National League.
It is only one game, and believe me, there's no, you know, we're not going to get ahead of ourselves. Yes, it's one win, but, you know, we got a long way to go.
It's important based on the fact that, you know, it does a lot for our confidence. I mean, you know, we know how good Chicago is. We know how, you know, how consistent they've been all year. Again, it's all going to depend on the next day's pitcher, and we hope Bill's, you know, has as good, much success as Lowe did. But it was big for us to win this game.
Before Game 2, a loose and confident Dodger team took the field for batting practice. And then it was game time. Now with a post-game wrap-up, here's the Dodgers' Tom Cavett.
Well, Rick, the Dodgers get a great pitching performance from Chad Billingsley. He goes 6 2/3, gives up only one run, and strikes out seven. The Dodgers put five on the board in the second thanks to two Cubs errors. The big blow, a bases-clearing double by Russell Martin. Manny hit his second homer in two nights as the Dodgers celebrate a 10-3 win to go up 2-0 in the best-of-5 series.
Come on now!
I think Chad, he did a great job stopping that kind of offense out there. And Rafi, he did great with a bunt single right there. And Russell drove in three runs. And nothing, you know, I just got a good pitch to hit, and I drove it. And but we're going to L.A. We need one more win, and we got to keep playing hard. You know, they're the best team out of the National League, and anything could happen.
Head over to Dodgers.com/highlights to check out all the key plays from Game 2. Well, after the game and after midnight, the team packed up and headed back to Los Angeles. The team charter took off from Chicago in the early morning hours Friday. It was quiet, most players catching a nap on the four-hour flight. And we arrived in L.A. just before the sun rose.
We're back.
Friday, the team will gather at Dodger Stadium for a workout at 3 o'clock. Of course, we'll be there to give you access you can't find anywhere else. And remember, Saturday's game at Dodger Stadium is set for 7:07. Now, it's a sellout. Parking gates will open at 4:40, so we invite you to come out early and avoid the long lines. And a note to Dodger fans, you can still get 2009 season tickets at 2008 prices for a limited time. Just call 866-DODGERS or log on to Dodgers.com to get your season tickets. Again, thanks for watching Behind the Scenes, an inside look at your Dodgers. From wherever you are in the world, it's the world of Dodger Town. I'm Rick Mundy. Have a great day.